gawa ng napakamahusay na musika ng ating bossa Norma Quila sa City Navarro. Ano pa kaya ang kanyang pinagkakaabalahan ngayon?
What is the inspiration behind bossagirl.com?
Bossagirl.com is an overflow of God's goodness in my life, and I just wanted to share lahat ng mga na-experiences ko, what I learned from all of those in life, in love, in adventure, in songs, with everyone who wants to hear it. And hopefully, ma-inspire sila, the entries will give them hope, and even the entries will give them entertainment, kahit pa paano, from our busy lives.
Yeah. So, kanino mo to dinededicate?
Hey God! This is for the Lord. This is by the Lord. And ang instrument din niya sa pag-urge sa akin is yung, syempre, yung asawa ko, si Joey. And of course, yung mga nag-encourage sa akin na magsulat. Kasi parang sa kanila dumadaloy yung encouragement na gawin mo yan kasi nakakatulong. So, yun lang talaga. Gusto ko lang makatulong with this as a platform.
That's so nice. Can you invite them to follow you sa...
Yes! Hi, everyone! Please do check out my new home on the web. It's bossagirl.com. In there, you will see all my entries, all my stories, yun nga, on life, love, adventure, and music. And my music is also there, all the songs. And follow me on my social media accounts, bossagirl, at bossagirl, bossagurl, on both Twitter and Instagram. And my Facebook official is City Navarro. So, maraming salamat, guys.
Thank you, City.
Thank you, Phoebe.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Ako si Phoebe Sebastian, nag-uulat para sa Pilipinas 360.